Hello, everybody, and welcome to WW2K for the Universe Mode, where we are at Survivor Series. And we're just going to get straight into it with our first match for the Intercontinental Championship between Neville and Bardus Barrett. So we are playing as Adrian Neville. This is his first championship defense since he won it from Dean Ambrose. He was in action after this match, teaming with Roman Reigns to take on the three members of the Legends team. But, yeah, who will join them? God knows.
Well, what a counter by the fighter from Manchester.
Well, I know, but you don't. You could probably figure it out, but I might be throwing you a complete swerve. I mean, it could be Big T.
Oh my God!
We just have to wait and see. Oh, look at double! Look at double shooting star press. Adrian Neville's not, he's really not fucking around, he wants this match done. Red Arrow. Okay.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Adrian Neville.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Nicely done, Adrian. Okay, well now we move on to the traditional Survivor Series elimination match. We have to see who Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns have chosen to be their partner. So here we go with the elimination tag team match. You can see how ridiculous these guys look. Oh yeah!
The following six-man contest is
Stone Cold looks like a fucking bumblebee. On the way to the ring, it's meant to be gold.
The Rock, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, and Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Legends.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet.
They look fucking stupid, man. Oh, well, let's find out who they are facing. Oh, there's Roman Reigns. And we know Dean Ambrose is with him somewhere. But wait! But wait! The Seth Rollins!
Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins, and Roman Reigns, The Shield!
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just
listen
to Rollins.
Oh my God. The Shield are back. There was only one way that was going to go. It was never going to be Big T. Big T's in the UFC now, bitch.
And it looks like Michaels
will
be taking
these
off.
Just...
Wow, that might have broken his jaw. Nice reversal.
It's like yellow versus black.
How many times have we seen that from Big T over the years? Whoa. Boy, did he get dropped or what? Going all the way up.
Ambrose, don't give a fuck!
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Yeah!
What a reversal!
Ow. Oh, shit. Oh, my back. Sorry, I've got real bad back pains at the moment.
By Shawn Michaels.
and I just can't sit comfortably. Oh, stop reversing everything, yellow trouser wearing motherfucker.
I gotta tell you, Dean Ambrose isn't enjoying this one bit, folks. He drops the elbow. Drives the elbow down again.
Why? Why?
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Fuck down, you stupid bitch. Do something!
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Oh. Tag in Roman Reigns.
What an incredible splash!
So much fucking range.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Ooh, ah!
Did you see that? That laid him out cold!
Ooh! Such power by Roman.
Nicely avoided there.
Ooh, bugger. What a suplex. Beautiful suplex. What the fuck? What the fuck? How dare you tag in The Rock?
My, an explosive suplex.
Oh, you stupid fire piece of shit. Get the fuck. Stupid fucking bitch. Oh. This match is gonna be so long.
I can't say that I blame him. Clothesline! He got him! One to the top, high risk! Look out! Watch out!
Fucking hell, Roman. Calm your tits, man. Here comes the Rattly Snake. Mush! Austin with a spine buster. Good God.
What a kick that was. Now he's back out on the apron.
Another spider. Who do you think you are, Triple H? Okay.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Please just get off me. Please. Oh, I regret this match already.
Roman Reigns with a reversal. Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
Oh, just fuck off! And tags in Seth Rollins now, bitch.
That landed like a ton of bricks. And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh God!
And quickly going for the cover. And an early kick out in this unusual matchup. Really interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
It's Seth Rollins, not messing around.
Oh my God. Shoulders down, and the Rock avoids the
only. Right, that was easily a two if you would just pull your finger out, bumhole.
Telling you, Cole, Rollins can nail an opponent from just about anywhere. What a body shot. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
God damn it. God damn it. So when I Irish whip, they bounce back.
A stiff shot with the elbow. He hits the top kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Ah! Buckle bomb already. Shoot. No. Fuck you.
Is there anything Seth Rollins can't do? We all know the amazing array of moves Seth Rollins has at his disposal to decimate an opponent. What does that tell you about his finishing move? The peace of mind. It's a brutal move, driving a man's skull to the mat.
I forgot he called it the peace of mind. When it was called the curb stomp. It was the blackout.
And he finally gets out of the way.
Yes.
And that's a stiff kick. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Dean Ambrose is fucking ready for you, bitch.
There's an elbow drop. Michael, we have to face facts. The peace of mind
spinal issues.
Rollins exudes when he's looking to finish off an opponent. You can hear his victim's face crashing to the mat. It's scary. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Oh no! Dean Ambrose with the opportunity! Whoa! He's measuring.
There we go. Here we go.
Stay down!
Ambrose getting his wacky little dance on there, look. Planned. He's got him. Damn it to fuck, ref.
And he does it one more time. Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Did you want tea?
No, not today. I forgot I put the Austin 360 in on the back of his trunks. So slippity slaps.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. And there's the submission. This might be it. Oh man, does that look painful? This is serious gut check time. And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing some.
Oh God. At least there's no confusing who's on whose team. I can't lose a member of my team. I can't. Dean Ambrose! Come on! Fuck you.
And he's heading back inside the ring. And he gets back in.
Yeah. Why do they get in the ring before the referee even starts counting? Fuck off!
Somebody wants in this match right now.
Turn my fucking head in.
He gets out of trouble there.
What a terrific reversal by Steve Austin. Wow, I cannot believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. There's
Oh, for fuck's sake. That's a shame. That's what this does. This is how I was going to finish the match. But, never mind. Triple powerbomb! Jesus Christ, why does it take so long to get other people down off the apron?
He walks back in this match in the worst way.
God damn it. Ah, you're stuck.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Oh, the Rock, too fast to get.
I hate The Rock. This match was a completely bad idea.
And that was a huge counter. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Jesus!
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
I can't even get back in the ring because I have no stamina. Where's my team?
The Rock gets dropped.
Wow, very uncharacteristic to see the great one go down like that.
Dean, do something. Of course. I don't understand life anymore.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Yes. Destroying them.
Can he follow up?
This could be huge. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh shit!
Reversal by Steve Austin. Oh, mama! Oh, look at the...
Data Bros. Hook and ladder? Hook and ladder. Ambrose. Never mind me going for the, I just went for my, finishing move.
Stay down! Stay down! Whoa!
He's measuring.
Sure. We got him!
There's a cover!
fuck?
Can he score the pin?
This is going on too long.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Yeah. Come on, Seth. Get down, bitch. So the thing that annoys me about this is when I go for a pin, they come into the ring before I've even, like, the ref's even counting. So Seth Rollins just doing his little dance. God damn, just... Why won't anyone stay down? God damn it, motherfucker.
Look at this. Could it be?
Yeah. I'm gonna go for the Seth Walker. See, look, before the ref even counts in. Oh, dick.
Austin with a reversal. Yeah, Stone Cold can react to what you're doing in the ring so quickly. That's what makes it so dangerous.
Ugh, tag team matches are so annoying. And now The Rock's face is broke. He's like, I'm The Rock. Really? That was not a three?
And now he's back out on the apron. Well, be careful. Seth Rollins can't wait.
Seth Rollins.
So fast, says The Rock. Yeah, The Rock is just so confident in his game. I can't say that I blame him.
Shit.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble quickly. Bam!
I hate rope break. Just rock bottom Roman Reigns, even though Roman Reigns isn't a legal person.
Great teamwork on display in this one as another quick tag is made. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Come on.
Will it be? And there's the save.
He do. He rang the bell. Ref!
Devastating. Simply devastating. And he's in there. He thinks he has it. He got body on body.
Fuck
there.
You.
But that's about it. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. There it
I was more confused on what was going on with The Rock's head there, but...
Steve Austin is taking a beating. He could be out at any moment now.
Ugh.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh, shit off, man.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Roman, no!
Looks like we're going back inside.
And he gets I hate this game. I hate this game so much.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
What? Oh.
Oh, launch back into the ring. Oh no, Dean Ambrose with the opportunity.
Is that? No. It's not what I went for. Roman. We're being screwed here.
Well, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous.
We're being screwed over here. The Survivor Series screw job.
And that shot was dialed in. Shoulders down. One, and the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
What's going on?
Steve Austin, and there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Fuck it. Oh my God.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. Steve Austin needs to turn this around. Look at this.
Seth Rollins.
Crazy move by Seth Rollins. Chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Boy, he is really tired now. That, and will this be it? One, two. Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive. That's it. He's done.
Come on!
And this has got to be it. Two! Stop pulling this thing over. Look at this! It's just barely moving! I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Bitches!
Oh my God, did you hear that impact? This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up! But man! This had been physical.
Roman Reigns got disqualified. Which is hardly fair. Jesus.
And he gets back in the ring. Ooh. Nice
reversal by Michaels.
Yeah, how many times have we seen that from HBK over the years?
Uh-oh.
Great move. Moving on pure instinct now.
Oh, no. That was unfriendly.
Going to work now.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Reversal. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
The Rock gets leveled. Man, it's gonna take a while to shake off the effects of that attack.
Go on, just eliminate the Rock.
Oh, trying to put him away. Move.
Oh, sit right on the apron.
No. Don't get up. Use a bit of cheeky.
Big move coming.
The old switcheroo.
This could do it. Two. It's over for the Rock. I can't believe the
God.
A big collision with a restraining wall. He was able to reverse that. What a shot. Poof. Man. And down he goes.
Zah.
And he was just sent clean into those steel steps. One could end in a count out. He's going for it all. And he gets
what?
Back in. Wait, that's reversal. Oh my gosh. What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Ah, bitch, didn't see that coming, did you? Yeah.
The damage Move. Has definitely been done. Now, great counter.
Whoa. Uh-oh.
And there's the reversal. Oh! Wow, I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that. He gets out of trouble there. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Oh.
He seems dazed. He's confused.
Pretzelizer. No.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King. Nice move.
Somebody oh, shit.
Gets out of that one. Nice move.
Fuck that up. Went for a sweet chin music. didn't work.
Seth Rollins knows how to close off an opponent. Hey, he's going for it again. Delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
This is it.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Dean Ambrose takes the upper hand here. Trying to put him away. That's it. He's out. Whoa, he's measuring.
Steph Rollins with a curb stomp.
That should do it right there. Three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
What a way for the Shield, who are reunited, to win. Alright, well, we're just about ready for the main event, which is Brock Lesnar versus John Cena. So let's get it on.